Suleiman Mutyaba has today taken legal action over alleged mismanagement of funds for the Cranes players by FUFA president's office. In a press conference held today in Kamocha, he announced petitioning the head of State House Anti-Corruption Unit, Lieutenant Edith Nakalema, in his campaign for justice to active players. We have more.
The money is disclosed in the foresaid list are false and misleading because they have never been disbursed to the footballers as alleged by FUFA. For instance, I have never received the sum of 12,950,000 Ugandan shilling as falsely represented in the unplugged list. I have also learned that the winner of FUFA Drum 2019, Acholi Province, have never been paid their money totaling to 40 million Ugandan shilling. Yet FUFA budgeted and appropriated this money. For example, under 17 Ugandan Cranes, which participated in the AFCON qualifiers, still demand 4 million Ugandan shilling. Each has winning bonuses. The under-20 Uganda Cranes team that participated in 2021 AFCON also demands 14,600,000 Ugandan shilling.
The FUFA Women's Super League returned today at Njeru Technical Center with two games of Group A. Kawempe Muslim fought to beat Tororo Queens 2-0 to go to top, while Uganda Matters lost to Kampala Queens.
Kawempe Muslim goals came from Allen Nasazi and Sharon Nadunga in the 18th and 90th minute respectively. This is Kawempe Muslim's second win in three games so far played by the league record winners.
I think we tried to work hard to win this game because of the fatigue, because I think we are the only team that has played three consecutive games in 3 days. Because of the fatigue, we wanted to finish off this game and try to race tomorrow. Still go for it, because now we are in a must-win situation. If we don't win the next game, then we're in trouble. So we shall go to attack the team that we shall be playing and make sure we get a positive result.
Flamboyant Uganda Matters fell short in the bid to win this year's league trophy after losing to Kampala Queens, who registered their first win of the league in two games they have played. Kampala Queens' lone goal came from Lukia Namubiru. Kawempe Muslim and Uganda Matters are both tied at 6 points. Top of the league log, Tororo Queens and Kampala Queens walking with 3 points each in their pocket, while Makerere University have nothing to show and relegation is likely to be knocking on their door. Tomorrow is a resting day and league will return on Friday with two games that will see Kawempe Muslim hosting Makerere University, while Kampala Queens will be playing Tororo.